Welcome to 5 Minutes Ago, a show we wrote, well, 5 minutes ago.
To infinity and beyond!
With our hosts, Lincoln Crockett, Michelle Zhang, Sergio Castillo, and Allie Landry.
With guest hosts, Ella Pettine and Asa Rosenmeier.
As in the sequence.
Hey everyone, welcome back to 5 Minutes Ago.
And a special welcome to our guest host this week, juniors Asa Rosenmeier and Ella Pettine. This week, we're sadly without Allie. Even David misses her.
This week, our We Ask You is, what food would you eat if you could eat just one food for the rest of your life? Asa and Ella, what are your foods?
I personally love a good omelet with cheese and spinach. I'd probably eat that forever.
Definitely sushi. A sweet potato tempura roll is always a fan favorite.
Those are both really solid choices. I personally think I would eat the Trader Joe's stuffing-flavored potato chips forever. But anyways, we'll hear more about this question later on. So, now for this week's announcements.
Congratulations to Marauder of the Week, Shanta Pai and Chiara Kern.
The Amnesty International Club will be collecting donations to help Afghan and Haitian refugees settling in the Greater Boston area in the main lobby beginning Wednesday, December 15th. If you have any household items such as paper towels, wipes, diapers, toiletries, or unused clothing, please consider donating. Thank you.
This week, the Belmontian Club will be selling snowflakes with messages to send to your friends. We'll be accepting both cash and Venmo payments this year.
Bring in your gently used or new coats in sizes newborn to adult medium for the Cradles to Crayons Holiday Coat Drive. Coats can be dropped off through December 22nd at the BHS entrance, the Belmont Public Library, or at Ranks and Belmont Center.
Midterms will return this year in most math, social studies, and science classes. The dates of midterms will be January 25th, 26th, and 27th. Students do not have to be in school when not taking an exam. Lunch will be served and buses will run on the normal schedule.
Fill out the form found in the description below to sign up to be a snow shoveler for senior citizens. Remember, you do not need to shovel driveways.
Remember, you can still sign up for COVID pool testing. It is a great way to help keep our school community safe.
Finally, we want to remind everyone of the important message from Mr. Taylor last week. If you see or hear something that's concerning, please say something to a trusted adult. And now for our sports announcements.
This year, spectators will be allowed at winter sporting events, but a mask mandate is in place for all athletes and fans. So mask up, over your nose, and come out to support our winter athletes. See the description for this week's game schedule.
The Belmont Orchestra and Choral Programs bring to you a winter concert. Come see it this Wednesday the 15th at 7. The concert will feature the song Gloria, performed by the chorus and the orchestra.
And now for this week's We Ask You.
If you could only eat one food for the rest of your life, what would you eat?
Potatoes.
Why?
Because you can do anything with potatoes.
Probably bacon.
Probably Camella's Pizza. Stop by on Saturday nights, I'll be there. Camella's.
Pasta?
Favorite pasta shape?
Rigatoni.
I gotta argue that moose-shaped pasta from IKEA slaps.
Bread. Like an Italian loaf.
No sandwich?
No.
Probably bread.
Do you have a favorite kind of bread?
Brioche.
Favorite way to eat bread?
Plain.
Favorite place to eat bread?
My kitchen floor.
I would have to say gelato.
I think I would eat soup.
Raspberries. Oh, wait, no, maybe blueberries.
Pancakes.
Where would you get your pancakes?
Denny's.
No, not IHOP?
No.
Sushi.
Oh, easily. Sushi.
Probably sushi, man. I love sushi.
Pizza or lasagnas?
Ice cream.
Popcorn.
Tomatoes.
Do you have like a favorite place to get tomatoes?
Jack Antonoff's backyard.
Cereal.
What?
Because I love cereal.
I love cereal.
Flakes, chocolate frosted flakes, Captain Crunch, Cheerios, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Apple Jacks, Corn Pops, all of the above. Not healthy cereals though. Healthy cereals aren't fun.
Okay.
Those are some incredible responses. If I could only eat one food for the rest of my life, it would definitely be Pop Rocks because it's like New Year's in your mouth, you know? Fireworks.
I haven't had those in forever. And for our question of the week, last week we asked you if marshmallows or whipped cream belong on hot chocolate, and we got some great responses. Here are the top three.
At number three, marshmallows are just sticky pillows, and whipped cream is like a mountain. I want to be a god and drink a mountain.
Number two, marshmallows, because whipped cream melts faster than my math grade.
And at number one, we have Whipped cream on hot chocolate is for sad adults.
But with 63% of the vote, the winner is marshmallows.
This week, we want to know, would you rather have a pet dragon or a pet dinosaur?
What do you think, Asa and Ella?
I'd say a pet dragon, because I don't have my license yet, so an animal that can fly would really help me with transportation.
I agree. A pet dragon is just a dinosaur that breathes fire and potentially has magical abilities. Sign me up.
Well, we'll have to see if Beaumont High School agrees with you, but for now, that's all the time we have.
Thanks for being here, Asa and Ella.
You've had a great time.
Thanks for having us.
See you next week. Bye. Bye. And now for this week's We At
Gloria, performed by the...
Anyone can make it?
Let me ask you a few questions. What is your favorite food?
Sporting events. But a mass mate in mouse, sorry.
By bacon.
Bacon?
For the rest of your life, what would you eat? I don't know. Can we start over?
Yes.
Dane, how'd we do?
Great.
Thanks, Dane.
Perfect.